I always train hard. I've trained hard for years, and I haven't. This is the first time I've been selected for GB for a little while. I've self-funded quite a few trips, so obviously it's great to be back fighting in the squad, so to speak, and to get a medal kind of solidifies my place, I would hope. So yeah, really, really means a lot.